We need some more Latin sazon in this competition.
You got the confidence, you got the spit, you got the fire, you got the melody. It was sweet, it was beautiful, great voice.
From English to Spanish and showed who you are and what your flavor is. And amazing.
You know what? I like that you figured out a way to make it you, because that's what we're looking for. Not if you're a sound alike or whatever, but you made it your own with that. I even thought like the Spanish was better than the English. You know what I'm saying? Like it was even.
You know what it is?
I can feel her
Spanish
more.
Spanish is, it just sounds beautiful. I don't know
so
what it is.
I mean,
yeah, it has a different thing to it. I don't even know
Stephen,
what it is.
Some say that Spanish is the language of love.
Yes, it is. It's one of the romance languages, for sure.
Yes, Stephen.
I know it is.
Definitely a one-of-a-kind singer. I think you ought to get together with Jacob Lusk over there and sing that song together.
He's my best friend in this competition.
There you go. I loved it. I think you're fantastic.
Amazing.
He's so good. Great job. Great job. How's your Spanish, Jacob?
Actually,
muy bien. All right, there's a start. Karen's numbers to vote for are 1-866-IDOL-05, 1-866-436-5705, or you can text the word vote to 5705. Don't do anything until the end of the show. Gracias.
Gracias.
All right, leaving you for a second, but our former housekeeper will sing for you next. It's Lauren Turner. Don't move!